Sweetians, welcome back to Sweetieville. If you're new to my channel, welcome to Sweetieville. I am Sweetie Pie, and today we are back with the Not So Berry Challenge. I do apologize for how late it is coming out today, but all in all, we are going to get this done. Do your extra credit work, kiddo. Alright. She is exhausted. Just go to sleep, dear. Don't nap. You're pregnant, you're exhausted. Go to sleep. Oh, you're in labor. So you can't go to sleep. You need to come have baby. Alright, what are we gonna have, guys? Is it gonna be a girl? Is it gonna be a boy? What are we having? It's a little baby boy! Alright. Let's see. Brayden. Brayden Barrington. Okay. Alright, you're gonna feed. Alright, what do you need to do? You're hungry, so come grab leftovers. Quit talking. Put your earbuds on. And just leave these lay here, and then do extra credit. What do you need to do? Yeah, you're hungry. Come get leftovers. You don't have earbuds. Order. There we go. Request for feedback. Phoenix needs to provide tough feedback to a coworker. How should he give the notes? Straight and honest or pair with praise? We should pair with praise. Small performance gain. Okay. All right, my dear. He's okay. Come to bed. You need to go to sleep. Go to bed. Go to bed. Dad, get up, change the dirty diaper. And let's bounce, coo, and cuddle, Brayden. And then you can go back to sleep. Alright. So we made it through. What are you doing up? Go back to sleep. Alright, love day was awful, was awful, was awful, was awful. Yay. I suck at doing holidays. I really do. Come solve everything. Looks like something went wrong. No joke, really. And we're stalled. Now we're good. Do, 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 do. Yay! Drink. Nope, she's gotta go upstairs. Vacuum. Alright, she's up. Her fun is up. Everything is good. She needs to take a quick shower. And she needs to come down and grab leftovers for breakfast. She needs not to check dust level. Go here. Get leftovers. Slice of life, body care, period remover. All right. It's Saturday. Yay. Use, take shower. Someone said eating dirt was okay, but someone else said eating dirt will make you die. Is it okay to eat dirt? Eating dirt is really unhealthy. If you do, kids may tease you. If you do, kids may tease you. And then let's turn her earbuds on. Alright, what skills do you need? Homework's complete. Oh, she's an A student. We can age her up. We are out of the house. Oh, hey, yay. That is awesome. Is she an A student? Yeah, we can age up. Mom, need to come and discipline her. Okay, well, it looks like we're having some birthdays.
Sawata, Bima, Seneca, Belinda, Grinia.
And then we're going to do parenting, forced to clean up mess. All right. open. And we have a cake. So we'll just move that one into the trash. Okay. So let's age up Amber first. Blow out candles. Go here. Go here. Go here. All right. Go here. Quit playing. Proper green bean. So let's make her eco innovator. You spawned outside? Yes, you did. All right. Amber, go here. You come add birthday candles. Make a wish. Huh? All right, what's Alani's birthday. All right, let me grab my notes. Alani must be, gonna take the Phoenix notes off. Evil, self-assured glut. Uh-oh. I messed up. I got the glutton. We'll get the evil. And I need to take off slob. And it needs to be self-assured. Okay. My bad. All right, girl. Let's go into cast now, guys, and we will fix that. I don't know how I accomplished doing that, but I did.
Exanoi Guma.
All right, Amber had wow. I need to update that. Let's go in here. I can't do the skin details. Oh my goodness. Okay, well, we'll have to come back in here and do this another time. There we go, braids. All right. Do we want those braids or a different braid? That's a cute braid. That's a cute hair on her. No. Oh, that's gorgeous. I love that. We're gonna go with that one. Yep. Okay.
Ah. Uh-huh. Garnoosh. Alubar Nokoi.
Yeah, I like that one. We'll give her that because we're going to change her sister up. So. Let's go blue.
Uh-huh. Garnoosh.
All right, let's see here. Party. There we go.
Oh, Rangoya Zanks. Ah. Ha. Uh-huh. Garnoosh.
There we go, that's better.
Dorna, Kankuya Tsuru.
Oh, that looks cute. Okay. We'll give her that. All right. Let's see. Outfits. You know what? I'll change her up later. We'll just go with it. Let's change the slob to what was it supposed to be? Self-assured. So, glutton, evil, and self-assured. Glutton, evil, self-assured. Aspiration, public enemy. There we go. There she is. All right, wrote myself a note to change the cast columns. They are all good. She can get rid of that. She got rid of that. So let's come call Tamil. And all right, what are you gonna go do? All right, it says you're the black sheep of the family, but with orange hair. You were just raised in a hectic household, and you were always wanted to cause mayhem, but you're just really bad at being evil. You enjoy breaking into your neighbors' houses and eating their food. You really love baking and spending the majority of your spare time eating sweets. So she has to make master baking and charisma skills, must live in needs TLC apartment for entire young adult life, have twins but only those two children, insist on being evil, claim to be a criminal mastermind but nobody believes you, not even your own children. Okay, so we can pick whatever job we want. Oh, career is criminal. Okay. So, find a job. Gotta get her the criminal career. Criminal. Reach level 3 mischief. Just replace. Register online. Mischief skill. All right, she completed her homework. Do your extra credit. Come do your homework. And she's over here laughing hysterically. doing her mischief. Could you see us being together forever? Who are you saying that to? Okay. All right, take care of the baby. All right, we will move out tomorrow. So, she's still over here doing her thing. Mischief. Alright, we're not gonna go to that. Alani is evil. Evil sins become happy from the misery of others and have a variety of ways to accomplish this. Alani gained a new follower. I guess her sister followed her. Boss's birthday. Phoenix wants to get his boss a birthday present but can't leave work to buy it. How should he go about it? Order online. Phoenix takes a guess at what his boss wants and completely whiffs. His boss was pretty nice about it though. It's a thought that counts. Small game. You haven't called or texted me. I was worried about you. Oh, we don't care about you. Mischievous. Lie about career. You still with false confidence. Okay, I didn't want her to do that, but all right, we'll get up and go to the bathroom. Send home. She's like, I'm moving out tomorrow, sis. Thank you. happy cake day. I hope you got everything you wanted for your birthday. Yep, yep. You're not gonna go set the table. You are just not. You're gonna sit over here and work on this mixology. Promoted to professional pianist. Phoenix has now been promoted to professional pianist. You make an additional $9 per hour for a grand total of 87. You receive the the following bonus, 1282 in the classical genius antique piano. All right, off to bed, and we'll fast forward through the night. Go to sleep. All right, fast forward. What are you doing? Shut the crying baby up. It is crying baby's birthday. So let's go ahead and age up. Brayden is clingy. All right, so he is aged up. Who's the yaps wise been quiet, huh? Get the girls awake here in a minute. Get Alani around, and then we'll move her out. All right, her sister's up first. Use, take a shower. Get leftovers. Alright. Use, take a shower. Get leftovers. Time to follow Lonnie. All right, so time to move out. So we need to move into TLC apartment. Oh, that's really gonna suck. All right, so split from household and move. Oh, hold on. We can't go yet. Dad hasn't given us this stuff. And it's been passed down from generation to generation, so we are not leaving it now. We'll just say Dad just gave it to her. Here. Have that too. And we'll give you the upgrade parts. Mom has what in her inventory? Okay. Now she may move out. All right. There we go. Let's do this right. I don't know what I was thinking, but I definitely wasn't thinking. All right, we need to go to the city, a TLC apartment. This one's TLC. This one's TLC. We'll go back to the other one. Da-da-da. Da-da-da. We don't need the Phoenix notes anymore because he's all done. Go here. All right. Okay, so we are moved in. I will furnish it. I want to say speed build, but I'm not sure I will have the time for that. So I will see what I can do. But it'll be furnished before the next episode. And we'll go from there. So she has moved out. She's got her new job. She has the appropriate traits. I will fix my cast column mod, which I forgot to do from the update, and then we will get her an updated look and go from there. So I hope you guys haven't enjoyed this Not So Berry. Sorry it was a little bit on the slow side there, but you know, getting my groove back, a little bit of a break kind of threw me off now, so I will get it back, no worries. So until next time, all my Zweedians out there, have a Zweedy-licious day. Bye, guys!